Good evening, 47. The annual snow festival is underway at the Gama facility. Dmitry Fedorov is scheduled to be discharged from the hospital tomorrow and has been seen wandering the public areas of the facility, enjoying
the
festivities.
Research aid, right?
Good luck.
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neuron.
Holy shit. I thought I was going to turn into a popsicle.
Are the final details
in place? You, Mr. Smith.
Wait. He was very handsomely rewarded.
You were at the Pinecone Place in California. If I didn't know better, I'd say you were following me.
But you do, so you won't.
Right.
Still wish we'd be able to put someone...
What the hell are you doing here?
There are only so many years left in
Silent Type, right. Yeah,
all.
Me first. Okay. All right. I'm with Interpol now.
Such is the nature
I was
of my
working a case. Organ harvesting. Real bad business. And I followed the trail from Rio, but Dr. Ito, he's the one they call the curator. He found me snooping around and locked me up in the freezer.
We'll talk again.
Okay, now you.
You should get out of here.
Yeah, good advice. That's right. Oh, wait. I found this in the curator's office. Knowing you...
Ah, this really is the life, isn't it? Listening, Morgan.
Another 60 years or so, and I'll be through my training.
Performing with
That's it! Drop the blade! Understand?
Okay. Now to lay low. What the?
Attack an OB.
Wouldn't that be crazy if this one was... Oh! Okay. Nah, this seems to stop. No way.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total
that was for Mr.
I don't know. Jason patient Portman. Did die. Famous one at that.
A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
What was a kitchen apprentice
please
thinking?
Proceed to the hospital entrance.
Anybody else? Over.
Hey, I need a hand over here!
No way, man!
aquariums always fill me with such...
Oh.
What the
We both heard that shot!
Someone's in distress.
You'll pay for it.
Someone help me.
Come in, you copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, moving to that location. Out. Oh no.
Command, how do you read me, over? Command, I've arrived at the location.
Huh? Command, I have several homicides.
Control, how copy?
Got nothing here. Get
target!
Requesting assistance! We got a situation here! Eyes open!
Is that you, Director? Dependency sequence failure detected. System is rebooting. Please don't touch that. Oh. Something. Maintenance is only allowed for certified engineers. Tampering with mainframe components is prohibited. What? What is happening? The lights are pretty. Are you the party planner? 65 million seconds old today. Oh, I hope there will be cake. There will be cake, won't there? I was promised, you see. If there is no cake, I really do not think I could pay. Yes, Mr. Mackay. Warning. Operation procedure over.
Okay, listen. I'd better be off.
Patient unresponsive. Desist. I am sorry, Dr. Laura.
What's going on? You! Oh!
Jesus! What's going on? You fucking...
Help us out over here.
Command, affirmative. Bagging and tagging.
What's happening?
Is it security? Don't move!
Someone help me deal with this asshole.
Huh?
Is that...
Hey, what the... Oh!
You need to deal with it right away.
Jesus Christ!
Corridor is clear.
Hey,
hey, I'm sorry, but, I need... Ah! Please don't! Ah!
This is the life.
Jeez! Oh, shit!
I wish. I have two lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped.
Please respect my personal space. It's among the most basic rules of social behavior, moron.
Ah, finally. A bit of privacy.
Yeah, whatever.
And it looks clear. Over. copy. I'm at the location now.
And I have nothing to report. Over. Affirmative. Moving on.
Damn it.
Do we have a description?
No ID on Tango.
Evening.
Firepower. It's better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. I'm Dave, down at Dave's Clubs. And what I'm telling you right now is you should exercise your amendment, exercise your right, and come on down here and supply yourself with some firepower. Protect yourself. Protect your family. You need to protect your nation.
No.
that need it and not have it. I'm Dave, down at Dave Jones. And what I'm telling you right now, exercise your amendment, exercise your rights. And come on down here and supply yourself with some fire.
JHQ, annihilated six here. Send your traffic, over. Someone has been...
You should exercise your amendment.
No way. I'm sure I saw something.
Please.
Oh. Whoa.
You're not allowed here.
If you try to run, I've got a full clip of little friends, and they can all run faster than you can.
I don't see anything.
Man. Come on.
That is Dmitry Fedorov, responsible for the deaths of 26 employees at his faulty fireworks factory.
Okay, kids, that's enough. You need to go home now and leave us adults alone, okay?
Mob internet thing. So, are you gonna sing or dance or just pretend to be dead? Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't.
Hey! What the hell are you doing? Stop that! Anything like this before. All these bodies. It's mad.
Can somebody help me? Someone help me over here. Hey, whoa. Stop it! O genki desu ka?
Bloody hell.
Oh, wow. Let me go, please. Please, have mercy.
Oh, no.
Help.
Help. Somebody help.
Get me out of here.
Thank you.
What the? Why are you lifting me? Help me!
Fedorov eliminated. Nicely done, 47. Time to exfiltrate the facility.